Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to view saved passwords in Microsoft Edge. Microsoft Edge makes it easy to save the usernames and passwords associated with websites you visit. If you ever want to see your list of saved passwords in Microsoft Edge, you can do that with a few quick clicks in the browser that will show you a list of your saved accounts. However, the only thing you can do in the Microsoft Edge browser is see that you've saved the account information and delete the username and password so they're no longer saved in Edge. If you actually want to see what the password is for a website where you've saved the access information in Microsoft Edge, you have to do that through your computer's control panel. First, let's walk through the steps to view what passwords you've stored in Microsoft Edge. Step 1. Open the Microsoft Edge web browser. You'll land on your Microsoft Edge home screen. Step 2. Click the ellipses in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 3. Click Settings at the bottom of the menu. The General menu appears. Step 4. Click Passwords and Autofill in the list of high-level menu options on the left side of the menu. Passwords and Autofill has an icon that looks like a key to the left of it. The Passwords and Autofill menu appears on the right side of the screen. Step 5. Click Manage Passwords in the Password section. A list of the accounts where your username and password information have been saved to your Microsoft Edge Password Manager appear. It's important to note that this is where you can delete an account where you have the username and password saved from Microsoft Edge by clicking the X that appears when you hold your cursor over that account. Click any of the accounts listed beneath Saved Passwords where you want to see more information. You can see the URL associated with the account and the username and the number of characters associated with the password for that account, but not the actual password. To see the full passwords associated with your accounts saved to your Microsoft Edge Password Manager, you'll need to do the following. Step 1. Click the Windows icon in the lower left side of your taskbar to open the Start menu and then type Manage Web Credentials. A list of search results will replace the Start menu. Click the Manage Web Credentials option that features an icon of a safe on it. The Manage Your Credentials screen appears. Step 2. Click to select Web Credentials at the top of this screen. A list of your saved web passwords appears. Step 3. Click to expand the account you want to see more information for, and then click Show to the right of Password. You'll be prompted for your Windows authentication information. After entering this information, the password associated with your saved account will be displayed. Let me know what you think about Microsoft Edge in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.